Let's do this. Hi, what's up you guys? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another vlog. Vlogmas 2020 is finally over and today is the Christmas vlog. Today is the 24th of December. It is Christmas Eve. I've taken an off from work today. Tomorrow I have a proper official leave from college, from internship. But today I had to take an extra leave because I have some work pending YouTube wise and some brand deals that I need to finish. And you know, just the end of the year roundup, and I was really burning out with all the extra work that I was doing. So I really need to catch up on my sleep as well. So today I just slept in. I woke up late. It's around 2 o'clock right now. I need to edit one video, which is why I'm headed to Starbucks. I want to like sit in some peaceful environment, which is not my house, which is also not the hospital. I just want to be in an outdoor space. So I thought I would get more work done over there, get that done. And after that, close to Starbucks is also my salon where I go for my nails and my manicure, pedicure and everything. So I want to get like a fresh pamper session, do my waxing, do my pedicure, get a trim maybe, or just a blow dry for my hair and everything. And once I'm done with that, then we are headed for Christmas month. Also, not forgetting that today at the end of the video, I'm going to be announcing all of the giveaway winners. I did 5 giveaways during 25 days of Christmas, and all the winners will be announced at the end of today's video. So stay tuned till the end to know if you've won the giveaway. Alright you guys, I got home sometime back. There was so much work to be completed. I was working even while I was getting my pedicure and everything done, but finally I wound up with everything that I needed to get done, my YouTube work wise, so that now I am free and relaxed to enjoy Christmas Eve. This year it's going to be very chill. It's going to be a virtual event. I'm going to my nanny's place where we decorated, of course, did all of the Christmas decoration and the Christmas decoration vlog. The mass is virtual, but that doesn't like really dull down our spirits because it's that time of the year. Finally 2020 is getting over. Of course I'm going to get fully glammed. Without any further delay, I'm gonna get ready because we are all running a little late for this and we are all at this point very late. So for my skin prep, I'm using this serum plus creme from Lotus Organics Plus. This is their Precious Brightening Serum Plus Creme. I've really been enjoying using this in the day as well as in the nighttime. I just take a little bit, like a coin sized amount. It has a very lightweight texture. It's very, very lightweight, but it also sinks into your skin immediately. Very hydrating at the same time. It's honestly become my holy grail in the winter season because Bombay winters are not very cold, but they also make your skin very, very dry because all the humidity is gone from the air. So this is perfect where it adds that glow to my face, but it's also very lightweight. At the same time, it's very nourishing to your skin. It's made my skin really healthy and glowing. It's become my holy grail in the winters. So if you've been up to date with my vlogs, you would know that I just got chemical peeling done for my face, which is why my skin is very sensitive right now to the sun. So my doctor has advised me to apply sunscreen even in the evenings so that my skin is not exposed to any sort of radiation, and also don't want to expose it to more chemicals, which is why I'm using the Lotus Organics Plus Sheer Sunscreen because this is completely organic. This is SPF 50, so of course in the evening time it would be a little strong, which is why I'm using very little. In fact, I should be using even less than this because I don't really need SPF 50 in the evening. But if you're using in the daytime, make sure that you're using almost this much, like the first half of your finger up until here. That is how much sunscreen you need in the daytime. So I'm just going to apply a little bit and pat it into the skin. This is a mineral sunscreen, which is great not only for your skin but also for the environment. It's great for both day as well as nighttime because it protects your skin from the harshest of UVA and UVB. And you have to pat it into your skin. Don't massage it because then it will become difficult to spread. And also this sunscreen has 100% certified fresh organic white peonies. So that helps with your tanning, your sunburns, any fine lines or aging or early signs of aging that you might be dealing with. I know that it's difficult to believe, but for a mineral sunscreen, this is a completely non-greasy formula. I mean, you can see that all the glow that was added by the serum to my face, this sunscreen absolutely made my face matte. So it's completely water as well as sweat resistant. And let me also tell you all this, that even if it is winters, you all need sunscreen in your life because the harsh rays of the sun are there no matter what. You might not feel it that much, but it's definitely present and it is definitely doing a lot of damage to your skin. So make sure you wear your sunscreen. Also, overall, Lotus Organics Plus as a brand only does not have any parabens, sulfates, and is also cruelty free, and they use 100% certified bioactive. So this brand is really talking ingredients, which is why I love their products so much. And now that my skin is prepped, we can quickly glam up and then we can go for Christmas mask. Alrighty guys, so I'm all glammed, ready to go to my nani's place. I'll show you all what my outfit looks like. Excuse all of that mess and also the dirty mirror, but this is my dress for Christmas. It's from Zara. I really like the neckline. It's bodycon, it's a ribbed material. I really like how it looks, as well as my heels are from Femina Flaunt. But these are last season. It's a nice dark bottle green color, and all my jewelry is from H&M. And now let's go before my father kills me.
Hi. Hello. Hi, Lulu.
Who is underneath that tree? Who is underneath that tree? My father's there. My father's there.
Mass is ready over here. Yeah. People are getting dressed over here. Party's already started over here.
Fatso. Anyone not on time? Ever?
Ever. Fatso's here. Hippopotamus. Get my hot mother. Killing it, mother, killing it. I'm first gonna keep the gifts under the tree.
Sir?
No. You'll help me? Keep gifts under the tree? Okay, time for gifts now. Sab chalo sab log line mein baitho bachche log. Merry Christmas, Nana.
Thank you.
This is not yours, this is Jiju.
Thank you, Pita. First Eid
you're getting from her.
Merry Christmas, Mama.
Oh, thank you. I know what I got.
Because I asked for it.
Yes, I asked for it.
It's good. You should ask your Santa.
Yes. Next time I
ask. I should be getting Santa.
Yeah.
Next time something in diamonds.
Lady Andy, Merry Christmas. For the baby.
Thank you so
second
much.
Now this is for my Lalita.
Magic.
Yeah, now you open this, you'll come to Ramani. And this is your actual gift.
Over here.
Oh, there's one more gift of yours which has not been delivered, but this is your actual
gift.
Merry Christmas, Jodu!
Sara, this is for you.
Maybe
I don't know whether
seconds.
You like it, but
I'll exchange it.
open.
White
color.
Wow, thank you. I like it. Thank you. Love you.
This is what she asked for. She wanted this color, Steve Madden. She got this color, Steve Madden. Like it? This is also mama's choice only. Your gift is with the intention that you had only one dress in life.
I'm like Mark Zuckerberg. He wears one only.
See? I wish you had the money of Mark Zuckerberg. No. Yeah, I did not know you were going to. So you exchanged the one you're wearing. That's a price tag we didn't cut from the one you're wearing. That's why when you wore this, I thought you opened my gift and you bought.
Yeah, that's what I was wondering.
What day you wear this? What day you wear this? People will think you don't
have a dress. I know. Color is exactly the same.
You know,
expression.
Yeah. That means your style is improving.
Yeah.
That you chose something that I chose.
I like the color because I didn't have burgundy at all. This is my first burgundy.
That's okay. As soon as I. your actual gift is not. You were the person toughest to shop for, okay? Because nothing fits you anymore. Hippopotamus. It has to be the best gift.
Child's.
Open it.
Nice. This says 6 to 9 months, but.
You would like Masi?
You would like Masi.
I got it custom made.
Thank you so much.
One more gift is there, but you open that later.
This is the best.
Yeah.
I'll open once.
This is the best, huh? This is so,
so cute, na?
You don't have to wear. Our lotus biscuit cheesecake has already melted. And Larissa doesn't give two shits, she's gonna eat it anyway.
Yeah, I had to open my gift. Mama gave me a gift.
I don't like
it.
My mother buys extra small size for me.
And then she says, "Itna chota
nahi pehne ka." Hi guys, good morning. Merry Christmas. Today is Christmas morning. It is 12 o'clock actually, so it's not even morning technically. We were up till 4 to 5 a.m. last night just chit-chatting. I think 4:30 I crashed, but Larissa and all were up till 5. So now my friends are gonna come over in some time. So we are just packing sweets and everything. So the morning hustle bustle is on, and then evening we'll chill when my friends come over. Sweets are being packed full force. Nana's yearly tradition. What all is there, Nana? This gathia.
Shankarpali.
Yes.
This
Is not Shankarpali. This is Kalkal.
Kalkal.
Then Shankarpali.
Shankarpali. Poya.
Poha.
Cake.
Cake.
Chakli in the open.
Chakli in the dabba. Ooh, Nyori. Nice. Where's cookies?
Cookies, they were. Hmm.
Cookies are my favorite.
Sitting outside and enjoying my breakfast. I love this area outside. It's so beautiful and I haven't gotten any chance to like sit down here and chill.
I have my two eggs as always in the morning, but this time I also have cookies and chakli next to it. Paju is over here. He's not eating his egg. We have our outdoor Christmas tree here. Our chickens making noise over there. Our garden and our runner. Our dog Susie is down there. Really beautiful out here.
Alright you guys, we are headed out to go give sweets to one of our family friends and also to other relatives in the neighborhood. So many dogs around here making so much noise.
Who's that? Yeah, what am I?
Hi, how are you? Merry Christmas.
We put in socks.
Yeah, we put shoes for it. Go and describe is the best.
See, we got new dog. Vaja, come. See, we got new dog. Hi. What's your name?
Schmel. Okay. Hi. Hi. Yeah, nice. Romeo. Hi, Romeo. What, Romeo? What happened?
Vaja, Romeo is here. Come, Babu. Come, Vash, Vaja. Hi, Romeo. Look it. What happened, Faju? Faju's so jealous. Come, you meet Romeo, come.
He's like, it's more like a disaster. Christmas disaster became.
Sirf 5 mahine ka hai? Achha, taur bada hoega na abhi. Woo! Yeah. Woo! Faju's like, who is this in my new territory? Who is this dog? I had no clue this was happening. When you told, you never told me you're getting a new dog.
I told.
When you told?
Yesterday I told Baba. See, Suji also come.
Suji's come to see who's in her new territory.
Oh, they're meeting. Ooh,
dog fight. Big time dog fight gonna happen here.
Hi!
You're such a cutie. You are very young, Romeo. My Faju's so gone. He's gone. He's like, bye, see you later. Romeo's gone. Faju's running.
He's going to the bathroom.
Look who has already arrived. Very early all came.
It is early.
See Romeo, meet Romeo. He's new to our house.
Hey.
Hello, Merry Christmas.
Oh my God.
Roshni was my secret Santa in college. I didn't go either.
I didn't do it.
I forgot in the morning I realized secret Santa.
to get off to work.
This was like the original gift, which did not come on time. It came today, so this is original gift, and this is a backup gift because I felt bad that it did not get delivered on time, but somebody didn't come early.
So I get two gifts. Oh my god! This is
and I wrote a note and everything.
So cute, dude. No, I'm not gonna share it with anyone.
Oh, you kind of have to, I promise. Ah,
you got me Theo, bro. Oh my god. This is my actual secret Santa gift. Thank you, Roshni. I was telling her that I want to buy this, and you bought it. You are my dost.
It was like a very busy
thing. Don't choke me so much.
So we took a lot of photos and we also filmed that this or that reel for Instagram, so it came out real fun. And now we are going for dinner to Dulali. Hopefully we are going to Dulali. Mostly we are going to Dulali for dinner. We are going to drop Fudge home because he's a little too scared of Romeo right now and he's not going to eat in this house. So we'll drop him home and then we'll go to Dulali for dinner. And also the last video for Vlogmas just went live, so I'm going to wait for all the comments to flood in on that and for everyone to participate in the giveaway.
Like to emphasize as to why we are eating at home. Yeah, dude. Even mere gali mein when I came with the auto, nobody was there.
Yeah, it was like
sunshine. Haan, dekh gaadiyon ki aawaz bhi nahi aa rahi hai na.
It's finally time that I'm announcing the winners for the giveaway. I have my laptop right here. I'm going to do it with you guys. I'm going to select the comments from this website that's like a YouTube comment picker because there are so many beautiful comments. I was just going through all the comments and you all have... Firstly, thank you for participating. Secondly, you all have poured in so much love on the videos. I just can't be... Like, I can't select upon what you all have commented because it'll just be... A certain sort of bias will come. So, it's going to be a lucky draw. I'm going to put on my Santa hat right here because I'm going to be the Santa Claus now for you all. I'm going to get my laptop. Let's do this. There are 485 comments. Oh my god, that's crazy. And now... I can start the raffle and pick a random winner. So the first giveaway winner, all right? Let's do this. Congratulations, Priya! You are the winner for the first giveaway. I'm gonna DM you on Instagram right away. She says, my favorite of 2020 was my birthday when my friends recreated my pictures to surprise me. So sweet. I had asked your favorite memory of 2020 in this. The second giveaway video has literally 535 comments. That is crazy. Let's start the raffle on this one and see who wins. Yay! Time for the third giveaway. The commenters are less over here, so that means the chances to win are high. Whoever participated in the third video, let's see. Yay, Vedika! I'm so happy that you won the giveaway for the third one. Again, fewer comments for the fourth one and higher chances of winning. This was a decoration vlog giveaway. So I asked you all to comment which is your favorite family tradition. And let me see who won and what is their favorite family tradition. Let's start. Chinmay, yay! Congratulations, Chinmay Mystery, you have won. Merry Christmas, Chinmay. Your gift is coming to you really, really soon. Alright, for the last and final giveaway, there were 490 participants in a matter of 24 hours. So that's crazy. Let's see who wins this one. I'm so happy you won. So she says it's difficult to decide which is the best video of Vlogmas. I liked all of them. Waited every day for your videos. That is so sweet, you guys. Thank you so much, Shreya. Thank you so much for being a part of Sarah's squad. I'm gonna email you right away. Thank you so much, everyone, for participating. Congratulations to all the winners. I hope I've contacted you all. By the time this video goes live, I will make sure that all of you all are contacted. I hope you all receive your presents by the time 2020 is over. I hope you all have a great new year. Have fun, spend it low-key with your family and your friends, be at home, be safe, sending you lots of good vibes, lot of hugs and lots of kisses. I'm also going to make fudge, give you lots of kisses because this is the last video of 2020 and we will start fresh in 2021. Bye bye you guys. I hope you all had a great Christmas. Sending loads of love back to you. Have a great and happy new year. Mwah.